Now, the media launch of Tobago's first October Carnival took place today at the Shore Park Cultural Complex. Caricia Douglas was there and provides tonight's feel-good moment.